art can be many different things for many different people. That's what's so wonderful about it. In my case, art is very strongly based on context and environment. For me, it's a conversation. For me, I don't think any one person gets to define what art is. It's something which can be anything, but it's relevant. So if there's one thing that I could say, for me, art is about relevance, and it's about a narrative, and it's about a time and a place and a communication strategy, really. My first 10 years in fashion and design were in Pakistan, and at that time, I was still following the path of a very traditional version of success. Big retail stores, a big brand name, a lot of licensing, my name everywhere, very luxury, very high-end. And all of that was great, but after 10 years, we grew to 4 or 5 stores, and I felt really empty. I felt really empty with the commercial success of my brand, which was a menswear brand at that time. And my real journey of what I do now with 1432 started where I was looking for a different meaning. I was looking for a different purpose that helps me see a career for the next 30 years. And I started looking at making relationships outside art. So I was doing my master's in fashion design at Parsons at that time. And at the same time, I was working a lot with journalists who were talking about certain things that were not getting media attention. So I traveled with a few human rights lawyers and a few journalists and photojournalists to areas in Pakistan, which is my home country, where I'd never been before. So I'm like, how strange it is that I'm a fashion designer from Pakistan and this is happening in my backyard and nobody's talking about it, or we're not talking enough about it, and I don't even know it. So that just showed me how sometimes design can be like a little bubble. You have to step out of design to find something new. I like this idea of equality. And for me, design and art was meant to be something that was something very accessible, something that everybody can enjoy. It wasn't supposed to be something that was only for a few. 1432 means I love you too in numbers, right? But what I want to say most importantly is this sense of equality, this sense of fairness, right? 1432 is saying you can care about somebody else and help one person change one life at a time while you buy for yourself. When you treat yourself or you enjoy something, why don't you let somebody else also enjoy the same? Everything happens for a reason, and I have always taken whatever is happening around me as part of the journey. It happens, you move with it. If something different happens, you know, I'd be different, things would be different. But I have this faith and belief that if I studied something different, maybe I have a different journey, but I feel my goal is the same because my heart is the same. So I feel with different experiences, we have different ways of going there. But my journey and my calling in life to do the kind of work that I'm doing for responsible, equitable design, I feel very committed that this is something that I would do. So I'd like to think that I would end up here, maybe through different pathway, but this is my journey. Maybe I got here sooner, maybe I got here later, but this is my journey. Hi, I'm Ammar Belal, and I am the founder of 1432 and a professor of fashion at Parsons, New York, and at Columbia University for Sustainable Startups.